There she is, the old Tweetsie, the little tin wheel.
Now listen, you two. I've been trying to find a new way to cover our identity. Something with a new name and a new look. You guys got any ideas?
Oh, man, look, look. I saw some little bandanas down at that store earlier. We could have bust bandanas for the banana for fair then.
The banana? No, we can't be doing that. No.
No, that's good.
Look, it's too bright, okay? No, we have to have something with a little bit of spice to it, you know? With a little bit of spice in the
name. Like scary.
Yeah.
Oh, no, wait.
Okay.
We go to Happy Trails to our shop next door.
Okay.
We get a bunch of those pink hats because it's cheaper. We stack them up for hot because it's scary. And we call ourselves the Sparkle Bandits. I'm scared. See, that's spicy.
Hey, no, we're not going to call ourselves the Sparkle Bandits. Are you all crazy?
The wet bandits.
No, it has to have something, you know, that puts fear in the name.
Or the sticky bandits.
Oh, pick me.
Howdy, folks, and welcome to Tweetsie Railroad. We got a lot of fun things for you to do here today, so let's get started with a Wild West train ride, being as you're already here. You're sitting behind a real coal-burning steam locomotive, so you might just get a painful cinder in your eye. The good folks at the first aid station will be happy to help get it out for you. Pulling our train today is locomotive number 12, built in 1917 by the Baldwin Locomotive Works of Philadelphia. From 1918 to 1940, Tweetsie ran on the East Tennessee and Western North Carolina Railroad, or ET&WNC, between Johnson City, Tennessee, and Boone. Folks back then used to say proudly that ET&WNC also stood for every time and with no complaint. During the troubles of the Great Depression, local folks joked that it could also stand for eat taters and wear no clothes. The train earned the nickname Tweetsie because of the sound of its whistle echoing through these mountains. We've got another locomotive just in case old number 12 needs a rest. Her name is the Yukon Queen, and her number is 190. Before we get started, I just want to remind you to stay in your seats while the train is moving, and be sure to keep your arms and head inside the train cars at all times. You never know when a desperado or a tree limb might just sneak up on you. We want you all to be safe and have fun riding the Tweetsie Railroad. Also know that smoking is not allowed on the train, except of course for the engine. Our train will be leaving the station in just a few minutes, so be sure to stay in your seats. Riding the train with you today are the Tweetsie Cowboys and Cowgirls. They're going to introduce themselves to you and tell you anything else you might need to know. We're so glad you're here today, and we hope you enjoy your ride on the Tweetsie Railroad.
All aboard the Tweetsie Railroad. Casey Jones, let's ride. The train is clear.
Listen to that. Baldwin 5-inch 3 chime.
Here we go, folks. Be sure to stay in your seats. How about giving the people in town a wave and a big yee-haw? On the right is the Tweetsie Junction, a handmade sign shop, and you can see some entertaining shows at the Palace Saloon. Over to your left is the Hacienda, where we'll be having lots of great special events throughout the season, along with some other surprises.
Thank you.
Stack talk for that little 460.
Thank you.
time now. But I've seen many an outlaw try to rob the old Tweetsie train, but not one has ever been successful. Till now. It doesn't look like anyone's going to be coming to our rescue, so it looks like these bad guys have finally won.
You're not in too for one there, Mr. Conductor. You're just lucky that we didn't go through all these train cars to run up all your friends as passengers. You know what? I guess we're just too tender-hearted, that's all.
Your seats, having a great big round of applause for the Tweetsie Cowboys, Cowgirls, and Trooper Tom. Casey Jones, let's get this train on back to town.
Town, and I'll tell you a little bit more about the train. In case you missed it earlier, our train is being pulled by a genuine coal-fired steam locomotive. We have two locomotives here at Tweetsie Railroad, both built by the Baldwin Locomotive Works of Philadelphia. Our number 12, the original Tweetsie locomotive, was built in 1917 and ran on the East Tennessee and Western North Carolina Railroad. From 1918 to 1940, the train ran daily between Johnson City, Tennessee, and Boone. The train got its nickname, Tweetsie, because of its whistle echoing through the mountains. Our number 190 locomotive, the Yukon Queen, was built in 1943. She served in Alaska during World War II and was brought to Tweetsie Railroad in 1960. Each day, our locomotives will burn as much as 5 tons of coal and use up to 5,000 gallons of water making steam to pull us around the mountains. Many of the earlier settlers in the area lived in simple log cabins, much like this one. They're small, red dirt floors, but they kept the family cozy and warm during the harsh mountain winters. Mines such as this sprang up all over the place as settlers moved west. Folks dug and sifted for gold, silver, and precious gemstones. Maybe later you might want to trek up to Miner's Mine and try your luck at Tweetsie's own gem mine. Well, looks like a train trip is just about over. Sure hope y'all all right, let's just back into town in just a few minutes. And you can treat yourself to some good food and cold drinks. And you take in a show at Powell Saloon, the New Year Stage. Or visit one of our many stores and get a souvenir to take home. There's a lot to see and do, Tweetsie. Ride your rides at the Country Fair. Head up to Miner's Mountain and pan for gold or other precious gems. Visit the Deer Park Zoo. There's more rides and shows up there for little ones of all ages. Then, if you want, come on back and ride the train again. Things are always changing out here in the Old West, and you never know what might happen next. Here we are back in town. Tweetsie and her crew kept you safe and sound. And if you're sure to stay that way, please stay in your seats until the train has come to a complete stop. Then exit out the rear of train cars. Check and make sure you got all your valuables, especially the little ones. The cowboys who rode with you today can give you directions to wherever you want to go. Don't forget you can upgrade your ticket to a season pass just by visiting our ticket office. Thanks for riding with us. Y'all come back and ride with us again real soon. Bye-bye now.
Welcome back to town, folks. Once again, please remain seated until the train has come to a safe and complete stop. And the train cars have finished rolling backwards. It's time to be safe to exit out the rear of your train cars. Thanks for riding with us and enjoy the rest of your day here.
Like it just did a 4501. Thank you.
whistle.
Thank you.